The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WCCW Women's Championship. Making her way to the ring from Knoxville, Tennessee, the Rebel, Riley Jones.
As we get started here, let me remind everybody that the title is on the line here tonight.
Yeah, but that's just a mere formality. The way I see it, there is no way we crown a new champion tonight.
And you have to applaud how bold she's been as of late, guys.
She's definitely strung together some gutsy performances, Michael. It'll be interesting to see if she can keep it going here tonight.
Superstar who's made clear that she doesn't just consider this a job. She lives and breathes this business. She needs this business.
Yeah, we usually don't consider these matches life or death, but she absolutely does.
Which makes her even more of a threat than her talent does.
But don't underestimate her opposition. A superstar with great athletic prowess and an in-ring IQ that's prepared her for any situation.
Cold Spanish fly.
Quick reflex is so important in a match like this. Answering back. Impressive reversal there. Bang! She heads into the ring. A springboard arm drag. Kimba up. Super kick.
Nowhere to go but down.
Shoulders down, championship on the line.
Gets the shoulder up. She's trying to make it an early night.
Turned that one around. Drop kick.
Beautiful.
Here's a snapmare.
Oh, wait.
Kick right in the face.
Oof.
She's staying elusive.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Headlock, elbow drop. Climbing the turnbuckle now.
Uh-oh.
Wait. Diving moonsault. She's just appearing powerless to each attack.
She's been pushed into a bad spot for sure.
Launched into a German suplex.
Suplex. More to come.
And there's more. What a leg drop.
Acrobatics like that take a tremendous amount of cardio and strength.
She's showing signs of slowing now.
They've definitely taken their lumps at this point. Their opponent is not messing around.
Caught with the boot. Uh-oh. This is not going to be pretty. Leg breaker. That had to hurt. She flips it back on her.
Series of reversals.
Closed fist punch to the jaw. That's one way to break up a move.
Able to evade.
A counter answered by another counter.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner. Needs to recover.
Counter. And now there's an opening. Suplex.
Step over. DDT.
Oof!
Ouch! Hooks it up.
Oh,
Falcon Arrow.
Incredible.
She hears the pin title on the line.
Here we go.
And referee cuts off the count in one.
You expect these pins to last much longer at this stage in the match.
She's gaining momentum here, guys.
Yeah, she is handling her business here.
Suplex into a powerbomb. My goodness.
Two count. No, she kicks out.
She just won't stay down.
Stinging kick.
Doesn't look good. Look at the look in her eyes.
She has bad intentions in mind.
No, 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 here, Byron.
Not this. Powerbomb.
Whoa. Look at this. Showing off with a big flex. And then a
stop right to the back.
Producing a trampling. Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
She's getting fired up, ready to show.
All right, snap. Now a pin for the championship. Got it. No, just a two.
So, so close. That could have been it.
Springboard moonsault.
Not done yet. How about the headlock elbow drop?
The springboard attack fails to land.
Double leg drop.
She's got her in her sights.
That puts her in total control.
That's gotta be it.
Absolutely stunned. A display of near superhuman resilience.
After seat, sky high. Oh, she lands hard.
What a punch.
Have you ever seen such disdain from this superstar for the other?
This is so chaotic.
They've taken it to a new level here tonight.
Well, I don't think
the rope still.
Corkscrew plops over the outside.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Great athleticism.
She's struggling to defend herself.
Yeah, she has to start returning fire fast.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
You only got one.
Boom, last shot. Is it enough? The cover! Oh, what a kick out! How did she do that?
Can you believe it? Can you believe she powered out?
She's getting back up,
but she might be down again soon.
Boom. Signed, sealed, and delivered. Wait, is she? Yep, looking for the submission. Remarkable power being shown here. Is she gonna tap, 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 tap? She gives up. Submission victory.
Got it. New champion.
Well, this is one matchup that lived up to its billing, and then some.
Here is your winner, and new WCCW Women's Champion, the Rebel, Riley Jones.
A victory worthy of a new champion.
Tonight is definitely a night to celebrate, but let's not lose sight of the fact they have a long road ahead of them now, at least if they're lucky.
Oh, come on, Corey. Don't be such a party pooper. We've got a new champion.